Sorry, man, I kind of have to do this.